Hey, Beetle people, how's everybody doing? Well, I got an unexpected package in the mail. So back in the beginning of October, I had ordered the Superfan Deluxe of the re-release of John Lennon's Imagine. And I've been emailing back and forth with You Discover Music, and it hadn't shipped out, and it would be 1 to 2 weeks before it even ships. And I didn't even get an email. I went to check my mailbox today and got this sucker in my mailbox. So I opened it a little because I was like, I'm not even really expecting anything other than stuff that I bought on Black Friday for the holidays. So I was like, all right, this is weird. Turns out I peeked inside already and it's the Imagine set, finally. So I'm gonna finish unboxing it up. Got the box cutter ready to go and we're gonna see what's all in here. So yay! You guys know how excited I get when stuff comes in the mail. It's like a kid in a candy store. Up in here. And we've got bubble wrap, which is great. But here's the Imagine and Give Me Some Truth Blu-ray. This is probably the book. Oh my God, there's so much stuff in here. And then lastly, at the very bottom, the vinyl. All right, so I guess here, since this is the easiest, I'll open the Blu-ray first. I know what I'm doing after I edit this video. I'm watching this. I've seen Give Me Some Truth before, but I don't believe I've ever seen the, well, I've seen bits and pieces, but I've never seen the Imagine film all the way through. All right, so I finally got it open. And so here's the front and the back. And then here's the inside, just basic white Blu-ray, says Imagine. And then it comes with this little booklet. Here's the back, just like the cover. And there's some neat little photos inside. Oh, and what's cool, I just noticed if you take out the booklet and the Blu-ray, you have that famous picture of John and the piano, which of course is the poster that comes with the vinyl. All right, let's open up the book next. Oh, that's right. That's so bad that I even forgot what I had ordered. It's not just the book. Wow. It's the ultimate edition with the Blu-rays and the 4 CDs and the booklet. Wow. Total brain fart. All right, so this slides out like so. You have, wow, this opens up and then it opens up this way, a trifold with all of the 6 discs. So the 4 CDs and the 2 Blu-rays. Blu-ray 1 is the ultimate mix, which has outtakes and everything in a 5.1 stereo. And then Blu-ray 2, in the studio and deeper listening, so alternate takes, once again in 5.1 stereo. And then we have the book. And this is the back. This is crazy. And honestly, for everything that comes with this whole package, it really wasn't too much money. I'll tell you what, it doesn't even cost what the new McCartney Archives collection costs these days. Wow, this is great. Even some photos in here that I've never seen before. That's crazy. John and King Curtis. That's wicked. Oh, here's a great picture of John and George. I cannot wait to start watching and listening to all this stuff. I just noticed this really quick, and I wonder if these are like guitar picks that John used. That's pretty neat. All right, and lastly, I'm gonna open up the vinyl. It's a 2 LP clear vinyl, remixed from the original master tapes and outtakes. Alright, lots of fun stuff falling out. So you have these reproductions of the original postcards that are in the original Imagine. John, of course, making fun of Paul's ram. And I'll be honest, I don't even know how to explain that postcard. Then we have a reproduction of the original poster. I'm not going to unfold it all the way because then it won't be, you know, I won't be able to put it back the way it was, knowing me. And then we have the album. Wow. That is so cool. I could see myself through it. This is so awesome. Guys, even if you don't get the full super fan deluxe, this is so badass. Wow. And then here's the sleeve for the outtakes. And there's the label. This is so cool. I don't know, maybe it's just me being a nerd, but I love seeing the grooves. You know, yes, you can see the grooves on any kind of color vinyl, but just to look at the lines, I don't know, it's something really neat and magical about it, I suppose. All right, guys, and there you have it. The Super Fan Deluxe Bundle of the new remaster, Imagine John Lennon. If this is your first time over here at my channel, please subscribe. I try and put out as many new awesome Beatles stuff as often as I can. I've got some fun stuff coming up for December 8th, so you don't want to miss that. And also, I still have my 500 subscriber contest going on until December 11th. There's still time to enter if you haven't already. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, peace and love. See ya.